Hi, today I will show you how to make pancakes with apples. To prepare pancakes, we need follows product. Pour 500 grams of flour into a bowl. Add 2 eggs. Now, add 500 milliliters of milk and mix. Next, you need to add salt. ½ teaspoon of sugar. Optionally, vanilla sugar. Mix. Now apples, cut into slices. Mix again. Pour some oil into the pan. And wait until it heats up. Pour some dough into the pan. And wait until it's cooked. After a while, turn it to the other side. Put the fried food on a plate. You can sprinkle with sugar and decorate it. Enjoy your meal.